Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we are doing a little vlog. We are headed to the beach today. It is a beautiful Saturday, so I wanted to get out the house, and I recently bought some used roller skates. So I've been wanting to skate at the beach for a long time, so I finally got that. So we're gonna go out and hopefully I still got it and I don't bust my ass, because my husband thinks I will.
You will. I know
you will. So we're gonna go grab a bite to eat as well and hopefully have a little bit of fun before the sun goes down. Get us some barbecue. This is like the only place that we found here so far that the barbecue is pretty good. Such a gorgeous day.
No, the stressful.
Trying to find parking. Just stressful, like go down this way maybe. So we had to walk because we parked really far.
Around the block.
Okay, it's not that far.
We literally parked right around the block.
We literally parked right around the block. So I got a brisket sandwich, barbecue sandwich, and yours is like almost gone. But he got the sausage. What is it? A sausage link sandwich?
Hot barbecue sausage link.
I had a bite of it. It's really good. I'm so freaking excited to skate on the beach. And I'm nervous at the same time because this one keeps saying I'm gonna fall.
You are. I just know you
are. We shall find out. He's carrying my skates. And I got my socks. You want to ride them one time? Maybe, because you can fit my shoes.
No, I can.
Yes, you can.
What shoes can I fit?
My chunkless.
I make them fit. That's the difference.
Bricks in a bus, brakes on the car. I'm gonna miss this, being able to drive here, and it's just 30 minutes away from our house. Well, really like 20 minutes, because by the time we get off base. But anyways, let me put on my skates. Look at those. To make you a superstar, breaks to win and breaks to lose, but these here breaks rock your shoes, and these are the breaks. I gotta warm up.
I tried to tell you that.
This one especially.
I knew it was too loose and I'm not even wearing it. You're gonna fall. Oh.
Let me do backwards. Let me see. It's been a minute.
Don't fall. go shred it over there with them.
Hell no, they'll be like, get out of here, old lady.
Type in the comments if you want Brittany to shred it with these guys. Brittany would take them on.
I want you to shred it.
No sleep last night. Been dreaming of you. Please hold me tight. Cause I can't.
Look at you. All right, let's go. Watch out for that lady.
I guess he's at the front now, right?
Look,
man. They always here. They live at the beach.
Wow.
No horn.
Right. I'm gonna hold on to his bike and we're gonna go. Wait. Okay, go.
Hurry up. We got an hour.
Just don't go super fast. Whee! This is better than me doing it.
Yeah, I know. I'm doing all the work.
Whee! Look at the beach.
Now danger's inside. Cause I can't love the way that I feel. I just can't love the way that I feel. Baby, you make my love come down. Ooh, you make my love come down. Make it go all the way down. Ooh, you make my love come down. Baby, you make my love come down. Ooh, you make my love come down. Can't do without your tender love.
Not getting my fruit cup because
you are a fruit cup.
Really, nigga?
They only take cash. We don't have no cash, we just have card. Now we are just leaving. That was super fun. And it's actually chilly out here. I mean, it's warm, but it's like really chilly. Definitely way too cold to swim. The water is freezing right now. But people are still in there. We definitely have to come back again before we leave to actually dip our toes in the water. Why? He doesn't like the sand. I'm gonna miss Cali. But after a while in those rollerblades, my feet were hurting. But it's totally different. Like, I grew up skating all the time. We were always skating outside, and the skating ring, I was always at the skating ring growing up. So, I mean, I'm pretty good if I say so myself, but it's been years, and the pavement here is so bumpy, and there's like holes and cracks, and some places I felt like I was gonna fall. So, definitely a lot harder than I thought. Definitely a lot different than the skating rink, because you know the skating rink's pavement is super smooth. So yeah, I had fun. Did you have fun?
I had fun. It was a fun day.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Fun day? It ain't Sunday.
I was just watching that girl like yell at her sister screaming, no. You hear?
I was talking to you guys. Oh, I just heard somebody scream so loud. Oh my god, we gotta go up this steep hill. Look at this. This is a workout right here. If you do this every day. Oh my god, I got my chalk clothes back on.
It's actually easier.
I am out of breath. The sun is going down. Probably come out here and take some pictures before we leave as well. I wasn't in the best attire for pictures, so I'm literally in just like a casual t-shirt and shorts, just because I wanted to be comfy rollerblading. So next time I'll have to put something cute on and come take pictures. Whew. Yo, I am so out of shape. I plan to work out when I go back home to Texas. Hopefully I stick to it. My best friend said she would work out with me, and we're gonna come up with a meal plan and start doing some workouts. Hopefully I stick to it, because I procrastinate a lot and I'm lazy. I hate working out. But I gotta lose some pounds, drop some of this stomach, this double chin that y'all see all the time. Yeah. So that's my plan. Hopefully I stick to it. So now we're headed home. We just ended up, instead of going to get fruit, we ended up going to get Dairy Queen. This is the mango pineapple smoothie. It's really, really good. And then TJ got some mocha frap thing. So yeah, we are going to call it a day and head on home. We're tired, so we're just gonna go home and relax for the rest of our Saturday night. So we ended up stopping real quick so he can get his little vape stuff. He said he ran out of juice. So today was a really fun day. If you guys like more of these vlogs, let me know. Give this video a big thumbs up. Here he is. Oh, I always lock the door. I unlocked it. Oh.
Our pants keep falling.
Get
cigarettes. I'm just kidding.
Ooh, I'm telling. I'm telling your mom.
Snitches get stitches. Snitches get stitches. And snitches are bitches.
Anyways, so like I was saying, what was I saying? Oh yeah, like this video, Battle give me a big thumbs up.
Hi. You sang with me. You like thumbs up.
So give this video a thumbs up if you really like it, and I will see you guys in my next video or vlog or whatever you guys want me to do. Comment down below. So I'll see y'all later. Bye, beauties. I just hit my hand on the roof. Okay, bye.